Hello everyone, in today's video I'll customize this car. This car I bought some long time ago when they came with the DLC, when his came with the DLC, and the car name is Vysser Neo. You can buy this car, let me show you, from Legendary Motorsport. You can find it right here. It's the part of Diamond and Casino Resort update. Vysser Neo. It's 1.9 million almost without upgrades. So I don't like it anymore how I made it. We will make it look different, and I want to tell me which you like best, this version or the one I will just do. Tell me in comments, please. So first let's find some liveries. I got this livery because it's the year I was born, 86, and I like that 86. Okay, so let's find the livery for this beautiful car. The car looks very nice, but not how I made it. I don't like it anymore with this red and light blue. So let's see if you can find a nicer livery or no livery at all. So this not, no, 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 maybe this, but no, no, I don't know with this one, with these lines. So let's for now choose no livery or the stripes. Let's find a nice color. Metallic. Let's see the metals, how it looks with this car. So as you can see, I'm saving money with the livery for now. So let me see a good color for this car. Wait, would it be? I really like this purple. I can choose a color with a proper color with this livery, so my saving money period is done. Now let's choose a proper color. So let's see that purple again. I like this nautical blue. Looks very nice with this car. So let's keep in mind that color. Even this sandy brown I like. So this was the purple. Now I don't like that so much. This red looks nice, but now my mind is at that blue. Let's see the race yellow. Yeah, nice. Even this bright orange. This was the color, the color. But this or herbal blue looks the same almost. Okay, let's take this one because I really like this color.
I think I just got a hard on.
Now let's see some effect. Some nice effect. This bright purple, oh, looks very nice. Let's take this
that
one.
Badass.
A little expensive, but yeah. Now let's see the dark here. But let's see the same color. Where it was. This one, I think. No, let's see the black. I think the black would look nicer. What do you think? With some purple effect. Yeah, I like this.
Oh yeah, sexy
shit. I like how it looks. So let's see a trim color from outside, as usual. This yellow or something like a dark leather. This is midnight blue, which I also like. Let's see some dark interior. Yeah, looks more luxurious. Yeah, let's take the black.
Looking good.
I think this is my first time and I take the black interior. So let's see the bumpers now. Actually, I have the great, the best bumper, I think. This splitter, yeah. Please tell me in comments, what do you think about this car? So this is custom diffuser. This is, I have the best one. So the engine, this looks clean. Yeah, it looks pretty okay. So this is highly customizable, this car. So let's see the pipes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 pipes. Nice. This is aggressive with that many pipes, so we have to keep them. Yeah, now the grill, which I will definitely put that black grill on this car. Let's see which one. So we have no grill at all. It's black. So this one or this one? Yeah, let's take this one. Very nice. Now let's see a hood. Now I have this one, which looks pretty nice. Or this one I like. Let's keep mine because it's too simple. So the catch, the lashes, okay. The popcorn, okay. The headlights, they actually works with this car, with this color. The electric blue headlights, yeah, works pretty well. Now let's see that black stripe livery, if it fits. Please tell me in comments, what do you think? I always read and answer all the comments, so keep that in mind. If you are watching all this video, please tell me in comments, what do you think about these stripes? For now, let's take, I will not choose the stripes, but what I just told you, please tell me in comments. Now let's see some roof that it's on fire. So now I have this one. But I don't like this blue here. So I might have changed. Okay. Or I don't really know. This simple one, these two lines here.
I think I just got a hard done. Nice.
So now I have the carbon GT. It's a little bigger. Okay. Now let's see the spoiler. So no spoiler at all. Looks a little incomplete without a spoiler, but let's see what else we have. So this is my spoiler now. This little one or no spoiler. I don't know about the spoiler, because these lines looks very nice, but here looks incomplete. For now, we took no spoiler. Let's see how it looks on the streets. This is a big change for my car. From how it looks before, it looked before, and how it looks now. Let's see some wheel types, some sport wheels. So these are the... they are pretty nice, these stock wheels. If you will not find any wheel that fits better, you have to took the stock ones. Let's see at high-end wheels. This one I have now, I don't like it that much. With black rims it looks good, but I don't know. Please tell me again in the comments, what do you think? Black wheels. I like this one first. Or this one. Or these stock wheels. Yeah, these are some special wheels, so we have to take them. Too bad I can't change the color. I will make them black, I think, if I could change the color. So now let's see some enhancement. Red tire smoke, no black tire smoke. Okay, I think it's done. Let's take it outside. Please tell me in comments, what do you think with this color, with this effect? I really like.
We're done. Good.
Let's take it outside and see how it drives. Keep in mind, I will put some picture with this car after this video. So it have 8 exhaust pipes, and the sound is not that great. It's not bad, but it's not that great. It's a pretty fast car, as you can see. Yeah, it's pretty fast. Let's see the handles, very good. Yeah, it handles. Handling is fine.
Are you busy?
Yeah, I'm busy making a YouTube video. So don't call me. The headlights looks very nice. The rims looks very nice. Yeah, it's a pretty nice car. It's not bad. Okay, so please tell me, what do you think about this car? Do you like it? You don't? And I think that's it for today. Please if you are not a subscriber of my channel, please do it. I always post games, videos, GTA, Need for Speed and other all kind of games. Mostly GTA 5 online videos. And please like this video. Until next time, you can like and subscribe. Okay, so see you next time. Bye bye.